Good thing the Ministry banned underage sorcery.
Before you ask, I'm all out of the new socks, so if your feet are smelly, you'll have to work it out for yourself. I suspect you have a sharp eye for fashion. Be sure to stop by whenever you're about.